Well, over time and using trips, you can drag a certain amount of data out. And what I'll do is I'll describe a DMP trip. And it's a composite of maybe 40 of these trips. And then you can see what you make of it. So this is, I'll just describe it. I'll be the graduate student, you'll be the guy with the clipboard. You're saying to me, so what happened? Okay, here's what happened.
Thank you. Thank you.